Hello, this is Jordan, and this is aka WWE fan, and aka 21 Jordan fan, and you're watching WGS TV.
Welcome back to the title screen of Super Mario Brothers 2. Those of you wondering why we're back here after about 4 videos. If you didn't watch in the last one, well, I kind of got a game over with no continues. So now I gotta start over. James, I hate you. This was your idea. And you know it. Okay. What is it with any Mario game? Let's start with Luigi. Yeah, that's right. In this LP, I gotta start over. Yeah. Do do do. Pick up a vegetable and nearly fuck up again. That's right, kids. Eat your veggies. Or else you throw them at Shy Guys and tweeters. Yay! And I mean, throw them at actual tweeters who use Twitter. Fuck. Let's get this mushroom. Coinage, coinage, coinage. I think through this run-through, try to keep it short and sweet and look for some fucking one-ups. Ouch! Yeah. I'm pretty sure James is believing right now. Oh, are you kidding me? There's a one up right up here. Turtle shell. I think what we'll do here, guys, on this run through here. I'm gonna go the short route. Yay! Let's get rid of this pink little shy guy here. Alright, let's kinda wait for the bomb to flash. Toss. And we got a shortcut to Birdo. Yay! Shot number one, right in your face. Shot number two, miss terribly. Well, that one was off the rim. And this one, nothing but net. Alright, come on, get some extra lives. Yay! Alright, that was good. Let's stick with Luigi for right now. Seems to be not failing for me. Riding a magic carpet, avoiding Bezos along the way. And now we're going to jump and get the potion door. Alright, And get some coinage. And something I really like to do. Deal with these guys. Yay! Alright, well, I got that area out the way. Make sure I've got... Oh, seriously? Alright, where's the potion? There we go. Create a door out of nowhere. Get those ninjas out of here, you bastard. Birdo, you must be a masochist, Birdo, because you're back for more punishment. Either that or I'm a masochist. No, it's Birdo. Come on, more one-ups. Yay. Stick with Luigi so far, not fucking up with Luigi. Oh, that was not a good way to start. Oh, that was a worse way to start. Come on. Such a friendly tune, and yet. Oh! These things bring death. Are you? Not me, unless the star guy. But at least I gain another bar on the health. Jump, make it die. I got money that says the mushroom was here. I got money that says it. Let's work our way up. Shoot, no, get away. Ow, yeah, meet a shy guy right in the face. I get the feeling you guys are missing Mauser on the next installment. Because I'm going literally by 10-minute installments thanks to Vandican. Doesn't hurt it, but... Did I even need to build a bridge? Really? Thank you. tell you what, let's go ahead and see you guys on the next installment of the playthrough. Later, guys!